guys, currently I'm at Ningxia Night Market, which is actually a short walk from my hotel. So basically I walk from my hotel and here I can Ningxia Night Market, Ningxia Night Market. There is all the street food vendor selling all the street food. As you all can see, it's right in front over there. So after walking a short distance, then this is where you can see the Ningxia Night Market. It's actually right behind, just walk around this road. And there's many people, like other night market, there is game store. And then the street food is right in front. Okay, so y'all, you need. So it's a very crowded street market. Okay, and the papaya, watermelon juice. I think guava milk. Guava milk drink. Okay, so we have coconut drinks here, then 木瓜牛奶. This is fried food. This is very good.
Oh, 不是跟那个五肉饭的味道是不一样，五肉饭味道。
Yeah. This one is very tasty. Tastes like五肉饭 but it's chicken version.
花生好了，
好，现在为止。I think Taiwan everywhere you have mukwan like papaya milk in every street food, so I think it's quite common. Oh, quite interesting one with this soy milk chicken. I think they soak it in soy milk and fry the chicken. Oh, there's one famous rice dumpling.Long queue also. But this rice dumpling is stuffed with chicken. Long queue. Oh, crowded. My advice to you guys is that if you want to go for this kind of street food, the best is to do takeaway.Because if it's take away, you don't have to queue. If you want to eat inside, you need to wait for long queue. The reason why you need to wait for long queue is because the seat is limited. Normally, it's packed. You need to wait for people to eat finish before you can get a seat to eat at a street food vendor store. So basically, the street food is at the center and also at the right end.That is all for the Ningxia street food. Hope you all enjoy. I only pick a few stores that I eat because it's pretty crowded and you need to wait for long queue for those that is famous and visited by all the YouTubers. Hope you all enjoy this video and see you in the next video, guys. Goodbye.